I'm Phil Bundy, and I'm on a quest to play on the PGA Tour. Welcome back to the PGA Merchandise Show. We're at the Cleatskins booth with Jennifer Wilson. Jennifer, show us what you have.
Great. Well, we have Cleatskins. This is basically what it is. It's this bottom half. You basically slip your cleat right in here. It covers, it protects the cleat. You're not walking on it, so in the morning you don't have to carry your other shoe. You just put on your golf shoes, slip these right on. You can do them two ways. You can actually slip them around similar to this, like that, or you can actually do it like I have on my foot right now. You can actually just slip them right on. It protects the bottom of your cleats. You just slip these right over, and you go into the clubhouse, you go drive your car, you can go do grocery shopping after a nice game of golf.
That's fantastic. Yeah. I tell you, as someone who is constantly wearing golf shoes, I think they're not only effective, but they're good looking too.
They are. They look just like tennis shoes when you have them on. They're really great. And then you take them right off and you play your game of golf. You slip these right up, you hold them, put them in your golf bag, put them in your purse, you're great to go. Want to leave, you put them back on, toe first, put it over, and you're good. You protect the cleats, you cover them up, so they're Cleatskins.
Awesome. Cleatskins Golf. Thank you, Jennifer.
You're welcome.
From the PGA Show, I'm Phil Bundy. Until next time, enjoy golf, America.